Welcome back to more. Resident Evil 4.
Yankee. Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone?
Him.
I guess. Maybe. Some missing senorita?
Young girl? Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving a senorita.
Moving her? Where?
Who knows?
Oh, crap.
But later. Saw some men dragging someone to the old church.
Yo.
Hanging with you, not healthy.
I really need your guys' help to know if you really want me to continue with that one game. So.
Hey, we're not done here!
Later, amigo.
Shit, I took my gear.
We don't have anything.
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church. I heard it from this guy I met. It said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
Right.
I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out. Awesome, we got a knife. Just in case of we're gonna need it. Hey, that's my gear.
Ooh, that's perfect. The light in this area is crazy.
Puedes correr, un forastero.
Voy.
that's how you back. That's how you run for it. Now I got all my gear back.
Over here, stranger.
Oh, the guy. Let's go.
Who's that?
We definitely want him.
Let's do some business then, eh? Welcome.
So basically, he's awesome.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
You could buy guns from him. You could buy stuff.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
You can also buy power from him, like weapons, tune-ups, stuff like that. But I kind of want to
buy. Where would it? What can I do you for?
I kind of want to buy this.
That cash in your... Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon.
So now we have a new...
Come back anytime.
Now we have a new... Now we have a new whip. I'm curious, because, like, if... Which one would it be, then? Okay, there we go. See, this is cool. Awesome! This is like a... It's like a, it's like a crossbow. Alright. Alright, we're gonna need something to get in there.
Hell am I?
Definitely gonna go this way.
Agarradlo!
Oh.
Detrás de ti, imbécil.
At least I got out of there. I didn't realize how loud the video capture card is a little bit. I'll double check it. Oh, I'm curious, because there gotta be something that I'm missing.
Out of the way.
So I got most of it. I hate this frickin' bitch! Making me use everything. Thank the Lord.
Puedes correr, pero no te puedes esconder.
Puedes correr, pero no te puedes esconder.
Oh, perfect. We don't have rifles yet, but we will eventually. I can't believe we got 10,000 already. Just from playing 20 minutes of this game. This is definitely one of the most played. How do I explain it? Oh lord, you fucking serious. I don't have anything for this guy. All I got is right now. The usual. You gotta be kidding me! Someone's behind me? It's like one shot. Alright, well, we got shotgun bullets, so. We also got multiple of that. And we got. Hear him.
Present for you.
Oh my god! Please! I don't even know on the contrary where I'm at with.
Uh.
Here you go.
I just want to get past this part before we start like moving along. We're already at 30. But... maybe we try to. Let me just reload a shotgun. And then we'll throw the grenade.
Here you go.
Got him. I don't care. There we go. We're here. And we're not here. I'm gonna see if I can walk in the front door.
Won't open.
What's this? Lock gate. Nope. Of course. And a dog is barking. Well, what can you make with that? Holy crap, you can make frickin'. But we don't even have. Alright, what are you doing in this place?
Right?
Ow. Dude, he hit the wall and then he hit the floor. Yeah, that's where I'm ending it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. We got pretty far. We're like 2 hours into the game, I think, at this point. And I'll see you guys in the next Resident Evil video. Bye, guys and girls.